close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah.
Game is the second defender and the Crusaders in a massive overlap, and he read it beautifully. Game of the match.
When he scored the try, he ran back to halfway as if to say, come on, let's see if we can make Isle of Sunshine some Joe Moody's in the middle. Conversion is good, but here's a counter-attacking a chance now for the Crusaders as Kieran Reid starts to steam forward. Morgan and slips the tackle to Richie Morgan. Brilliant run into the 22,
but he made the break, so there's the inside pass of Reid. Beats two tacklers. Richie Moaga puts on another step, and that was well over the advantage line.
It's a big scrum too. It's a really big scrum. It's an advantage as Reid gets it away, and they're going to score. Richie Moaga. It was all about the scrum.
Melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no rest. Echoing around these walls.
Throws. One out throw from Crusaders has been excellent. Now Todd off it goes to Ellis. Oh, he's slipped a beautiful pass to Moaga. Moaga's in.
And
a terrific try by the Crusaders.
Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
trading the defence, and now Moana drifting through the gap, pops it up to Franks.
Through quite nicely. This is the Moaga break. He's been very good tonight, Richie Moaga. Couldn't quite link up with Moody.
Side